On 03 August 2014, from 37 testing centers across the country, 11,811 young individuals took the Philippine Military Academy entrance examination. These aspiring cadets have undergone thorough screening and testing. After the complete physical and medical examinations, 343 aspirants were deemed worthy and given the opportunity to become a PMA cadet, coming from different regions of the archipelago, ranging as far north as Batanes to as far south as Tawi-Tawi, representing different sectors of our society and from all walks of life. These cadets before you are the future leaders of our armed forces and our nation. These cadets marching down the hollow grounds of the Boromeo Field composed the PMA Mabalasik Class of 2019. The attention call has just been sounded, signaling the drillers to prepare for their performance. Duty, honor, and excellence. These are the values that our class upholds. As future leaders of our nation, it is important that we make a stand for the peaceful progress of our country. Mandiliban bayan, lakas at sarili, ialay para sa kapayapaan. As the warriors and protectors of our land, we dedicate our lives for the peace and prosperity of mankind. Being on the grounds of this precious institution, we stand firm and proud to serve the Filipino people. We will not pause. We will not falter. As young soldiers of the armed forces of the Philippines, we shall create a tight and balanced connection between every Filipino. We shall maintain freedom in our changing world. The hallowed walls of our alma mater will help us achieve the values that are needed to preserve the peace. We will continue to serve as the guiding light of the armed forces of the Philippines and the nation.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, good morning. You are about to witness an enthralling dance of flares and dexterity as a group of young men and women from the PMA Mabalasik Class of 2019 performs the Silent Drill. The company commander first aligns the company. She then confers a series of orders to perform the manual of arms. Starting with right shoulder arms. Left shoulder arms. Fourth arms. And finally, order arms. May we request everyone to rise for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem. Thank you. Please be seated. The company commander now executes reserve arms, and he shows you all for the significant occasion. You are now hearing the last command. From then on, the silent drill company of the PMA Mabalasik class of 2019 will proceed with a drill without further commands.
There are two components of light in the earth that affects our being, the light and the dark. Equally, they clinch, neutralize, and match to create a balance. Opposite and complementary forces, which mean shaded and sunny. Black and white, two shades indicate balance between two, ensuring interconnection and harmony in our natural worlds. They combine the correct proportions to produce all the different things in the universe. This is a kind of transition, a kind of evolution. The light we met outside, even before entering the academy, was a far cry from the regimented life that we live right now. But then, this is our fate. The life lived treading the difficult paths, rather than the one that strays on the easier ways. That is what the change of colors correspond. The alternate switching of colors, black and white, symbolizes the process of change that each cadet must undergo. Once a simple dream, now a living reality, as we press forward to achieve a common goal. The diversity of our country's different cultures now unite under one purpose: to become the servant leaders our country needs in times of adversity. The Academy, steeped with traditions that develop the cadets to become persons of gentle breeding and strong character. To this day, and even until we had shed our uniforms, we carry in our hearts the sacred coat of arms, the seal of our covenant, our direction, and only path that bears the guiding light. The guiding light of courage, integrity, and loyalty. This is what the big arrow is all about. An arrow, when made to be perfect and straight, flies true to its target. It is a constant reminder to continually move forward towards the direction of our hopes, dreams, and aspirations. It also points towards you, our fellow Filipinos, whom we promise to serve.
Cadets, even for the vigorous military training, stating the young gentlemen and ladies, the principal civil that speak carried out, the civility of the following shapes their being. Component of their education inside the academy is the management of time. Visitors presuppose the cadets are now refined and sociable, yet they always sense the affection of their welcome through greetings and felicitations. Cadets' bearing and conduct will lead you to regard them as cold and hard. But actually, they also take simple ramifications of life. This is shown as the juniors form the cheerful letters. H and R. Hi! Welcome to the Southern Exhibition at the DNA Mabalasik Class of 2019.
By the year 2028, the Academy aims to achieve the standard of being a world-class academy our country could be proud of, having the common goal of creating the forthcoming leaders of our nation, obtaining the character, attitude, and refinement. Heeding to the Academy's ideals, we continuously strive to maintain excellence as a way of life, always making sure that things are accomplished in the best and most effective manner possible, in order to efficiently serve the Filipino people and lead the armed forces into the future. Consequently, while inside the thresholds of this great institution, the cadets must balance the harsh physical training and the mind-boggling academics while maintaining their character, preparing them for their future tasks as well-rounded leaders in the armed forces of the Philippines.
From the origins of PMA in 1898, it has created graduates who attempt to surrender their lives for the welfare of our country. The Academy has remained steadfast in its mission to construct, train, and develop the cadets so that each graduate shall possess the character, the broad and basic military skills, and the education essential to a successful pursuit of a progressive military career. As a volunteer leader in selfless service to the armed forces of the Philippines and the nation. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the winners of this nation. Knowledge, honor, and stand by the responsibility that comes with it as they execute a salute to the Philippine Military Academy.
Many words are really embedded in the heart of each cadet. Words that are meant as a protective against impurity and destruction. Words, either passive nor wordless intellections. They are not even simply words. They are the guiding light that lights the path of achievement and honor. As cadets travel across the land of deception, to reaching the goal of his ambitions. Do you need the balance that controls the sphere for the need of one's demeanor? This harmony of viral qualities is the basic support of Cadet's character. C, I, and L, courage, integrity, and loyalty. Each in concurrence with the other two, performs as the moral stronghold that defends the life of each cadet against the prevalent influences of the world. Every cadet, upon his entry to the academy, is bound to the purpose he has dedicated himself to. Each year that finishes in the academy brings him closer to the dream of being a serving officer in our modernizing armed forces. Hence, graduating is a must. This is the knowledge which we must possess even before entering the academy. Acknowledging the hardships traversed by those who came before us, we realize that boundless sacrifices are a necessity to reach our definitive aim. Nonetheless, every step made closer to our goal is worth every effort. This is represented by our triangle formation, also known as the VIGS, symbolizing the rank of a lieutenant, the role we accept as we proceed to a new life after graduating in the academy.
The standard of perfection that the Academy promotes upon each cadet refers to the quality of officers the Philippine Military Academy produces. As such, the fundamental objective of the Academy is to develop the values and character of each cadet for us to become men and women standing upright as the noble dwellers of this institution. This perfection is displayed as we dedicate our lives in the service of the country. Such is the message that lies behind the concentric circles, defining the hearts and souls of each cadet. We are bound to deathless pressure, and yet, we develop a sense of integrity among us. Watch them as they move outwards to show you. Planting of rifles. Here, the cadets raise their rifles high enough for planting, just in time for the next one to pick up. Now the cadets are marching to the other side, preparing their rifles again for planting. Keeping their base, they pay attention to the details of their actions. Moving and turning outwards. The drillers will show you another tricky drill. The passing of rifles. These exhibitions symbolize the sharing of happiness among the cadets. Every cadet is out to reach the hands of those in need. Cooperation and coordination is the key to aesthetic result. The drillers will now show you an exhibition that shows the ability of the cadets to fight. Now, watch them as they perform. The throwing of rifles. This exhibition coordinates the cadets' ability to be adaptive in various activities. Injury to the next person, which simply means that we are like chains, embodied as one. Each unit plays a vital role in the whole range of service in our institution. With all those countless drills and parades, endless compliances and robbing academics, one can feel the joyful lives flowing to our hearts. Brilliant sun, as the shining celestial body around the earth, has served as a bright beacon above the land, such is the role of a servant leader, to be the guiding light for us, the future, as catalyst of change. Our role as cadets to let ourselves be molded through the bright sunshine of education given by the Academy. As mandated by our Constitution, the Armed Forces of the Philippines serves as the only and brilliant troop of the citizens and the state. Its function is to support the union of the state's and veracity of our national territory. The prerequisite is what the cadets are trained for, the responsibility to deliver and stimulate the people's mind with integrity and national leader. The drillers, as young members of the Armed Forces of the Philippines, aims to be the hearts of the Filipino people as trained for the letters. A, M, and P. The culmination of years in a military institution where measured and regulated existence is strictly followed. For the cadets of future testing in the AFP. The company now gives salute to the Armed Forces of the Philippines.
People do not remember days. We remember moments. Every moment is precious to those who know the value of time. The irony of time is that it is free for everyone, but at the same time, it is priceless. One cannot own time, but one could use it. One cannot keep it, but he could spend it. And once you have lost time, you can never get it back. This is what makes time valuable. Time is an important aspect in a cadet's life. Here in the Academy, time never seems to be enough. From the first bugle at dawn to the last note of the trumpet at night, everything seems to be constrained and bounded by time. Not being on time can result in different consequences. A minute or two of delay may affect not only the cadet, but the corps in general. That is why, here in the Academy, every second counts. This teaches us that time really matters. Thus, we are taught the virtue of punctuality as a genuine trait of true gentlemen and ladies. Keeping in mind that all our actions are interconnected, a cadet being on time shows a sense of responsibility and respect for other people's time. We are now part of a breed of people who live around the clock, by the clock, and with the clock. Now, watch the cadets as they move in oneness, like a clock. Ladies and gentlemen, if you could check your time, it is now exactly 30 minutes past the hour of 10.
The cadets cannot be identified as warm and loving persons, and behind those barriers. We are the ones of further own comfort at the expense of others. Deep within the heart of every cadet lays his or her ideals and aspirations. In addition, as cadets, it is in our hearts where everyone can see the true significance of courage, integrity, and loyalty. As you can see now, this heart is composed of the members of the representatives from PMA Mabalasik class of 2019 with an ever-blazing heart, sir. The nation. To our visitors, friends, this heart is for you.
No matter how hard or discouraging the situation may be, we know that our faith in God will carry us through even the most difficult situation. It is through Him, with Him, and in Him that we are able to carry out our responsibilities, even if others may deem it impossible. The cross before you symbolizes our unwavering faith to our Creator, the source of our strength and inspiration to serve the Filipino people. It is in His hands we continuously place our trust to be able to wholeheartedly heed to our calling.
Cadets are pictured as fit and feeling individuals who are not familiar with the word go. However, nothing can be farther from the truth. In reality, cadets are sensitive individuals who need and want love. Your letters, emails, phone calls, visits, and text messages give us the strength and inspiration to go on performing the demanding duties of a cadet. As long as we know that the love you gave us will remain forever true. The truth is forming the words, I love you. We give our words to our dearest ones, and we find for wonderful to live. To our visitors, friends, we love you.
Mabalasik, mandiliman ng bayan, lakas at sarili, iaalay para sa kapayapaan. This is our class name. It is what we stand for. We are the race of fearless warriors, emanated from all corners of the land. To heed to our calling to become the heroes our country needs and deserves. Standing by our firm principles, guided by the values of our alma mater, and united by our purpose. To defend our motherland from all threats and from all fronts, in order to give future generations a better world to live in, free of doubt and fear. By adversities and difficulties, we remain flexible to the barriers of obscurity through cooperation, confidence, and determination, enlightened in modesty and equality, guided to propel our class to compete and excel. This is confirmed by the next formation. Hard and closing our class numeric 1 and 9, 2019. With the blessings of our Almighty God, we continue to improve and maintain brilliance that is levied to serve as leaders of selfless service to God and country. Upholding the roadmap of the Academy, we remain motivated to continually aim to the unsurpassed, remembered for our life of accomplishments and excellence. We are indeed the race of fearless warriors. The Mabalasik class of 2019. For the years to come, our class will be part of the heritage of this gallant institution that has made excellence as a way of life. This is our contribution to the sovereignty of our state and liberty of the Filipino people. We are the living legacy of what is known as the noble protectors of the land.
Cadets family, but behind those soft and masculine personality, there is always more love that we're capable to give, more hope that we're capable to have, more passion that we're capable to unleash and pour out into the world. We just don't show it to you, obviously, but make you feel it in a very fair manner. In the heart of every cadet is a person who appreciates music. Each one of us has their own talent, be it in singing, acting, or dancing. Music soothes our souls. It gives us smiles and laughter, and picks us up whenever we feel tired and lonely. With the noise of our rifles, the helicopters, and thoughts of our drums, one cannot possibly imagine how we can find and retain the melodies in our hearts. Unknown to many, we treasure, cultivate, and celebrate camaraderie with one passion that gives life to the academy, be it a twilight or a dawn. The 100 match show every December, the morning ceremony, the exclusive manifest of cadets' romantic, happy birthday souls. The name in front of you, ladies and gentlemen, signifies the role of music our lives. Ladies and gentlemen, brace yourselves for the hardest part of the drill.
Thank you.
Every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end. And so, everything must come to an end. Although our performance is of no exception, we will give you a promise that someday we will be back. To our beloved audience, friends, tourists, trainers, and classmates, it is with sincere gratitude for having inspired us to strive hard and move on. To all of you who have been our inspiration and our source of strength, the ones who never fall short to give their support and encouragement the times we needed the most. To all of you who have shed your lives as we seek our destiny to the darkness of our path, you will always be a part of our journey as we continue to travel with the road of our lives. No goodbyes as we form the letters C and U. We take our hats off as we thank you all for watching and hope that you enjoyed our humble performance. Company commander orders the troops to pass in review.
The members of the Black Platoon are Arapat Ibangkito, Darren Santos, Manuel Cundales, Michelle Patawan, Alpica Basita, Maria Vergata, Kevin Kayama, Victor Omando, Jason Kepater, Inge Eduardo, Abigail Alibay, Victor Quitong Jr., Fidel Castro Jr., Jazzy Tanto, Christian Alvarado, Nicole, Cherche Rivieres, Sara Escobio, Florent Belgrade, Rodolfo Batistas, Michael Regalado, Peter Tococo, Rochelle Apple, Isanto Pahayer, Alvin Mendones, Charlene Lucetti, Irene O, Don Valdivio, Nisha Pascual, Tania Pantaluna, Eric Bertadín, Canoval, Alberto La Sabia, Vito Bertalana, Edwin Popol, Mero Bulador, Spencer Cardiba, Kyle Melano, Rafael O, Jason Galago, Kim Tawal, Carlo Amo, Jonathan Aceituno, Emilia Gomez, Dario Luna, Chelsea Mia Flores, Jessica Lee, and Romero Batama. Members of the White Platoon are Kenneth Young, Joseph Dorian, Paul Salcedo, Billy Sanchez, Martin Canandao, Andrew Sibilina, Ethan Ibarra, Pablo Cunanan, Oliver Avalencia, Siniboy Arenas, James Civil, Frank Malaram, Chino Gomez, Donna Gonzalez, Giselle Moleta, Angelique Paso, Isidro Mendoza, Stacy Villanueva, R.C. Villanueva, Toto Kame, Maria Angelica Eben, Tiffany Pachor, Ruben Solidar, Carissa Liban, Ralph Magallanes, Andrew Manuel, Rodrigo Santos, Efren Tapta, Kevin Casiba, Angelo Casim, Ivy Duran, Darwin Santos, Elmer Dantel, Erickson Gabinas, Jerry Padilla, Romero Batanga, Manuel Lumba, Lia Mulao, Derek Adel, Randolph Ramirez, Kimberly Bakuli, Rinos Batayan, Ben Eleanor Macau, and Anissa Pagak.
Ladies and gentlemen, passing in review before you, the Silent Drill Company of PMA Mabalasik, Class of 2019, led by its company commander, Ayan Balimimek, with her staff, Nicolás Pisang of Recycle, Waldo Enrico, and George Randall. Black Platoon Leader, Jose Rotacho Breña. White Platoon Leader, Jose Maria Levy, with the company First Sergeant, Kevin Lingayo. The members of the Speaker's Board are Glenn Mark Cadillo, Richely Olomayo, Francois Noeli Pagasa, with the special participation of Mel Ryan Peter Tanael. We would like to acknowledge the men behind this performance. Silent Drill Officer in Charge, Major Maristela O. De La Paz, Philippine Army. Silent Drill Overall Cadet in Charge, Cadet First Class, Roland Senior, CCAFP.
Maraming salamat po at mabuhay ang Republika ng Pilipinas.